Welcome to Spielberg for another exciting Formula One race. This circuit is renowned for its backdrop, surrounded by natural beauty. But it certainly is an idyllic destination for the Austrian Grand Prix. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with seven rights and just three lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn two is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of turn three. Turns one, three and four are all potential opportunities to overtake.
You've done well to put it on pole, but we've still got work to do. Try to cover the inside line off the start.
Tenths a lap.
position, front of the pack, Moreno behind. The gap to the car behind is 1.2 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Two laps left. Next one by will be your final lap. So far.
Exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium.